Prabhu so udar and so distributed to everyone by Haridasa Samadhi, by Nityananda. They, you can now, one can explain this. So this was the glories of Haridasa Thakur, who is Nama Acharya, and this Maya Devi, goddess of this material universe, she came to test Haridasa Thakur also. And she got Ram Naam from the Shiva. But she came and she tested to Haridasa Thakur. Haridasa Thakur calling, "Oh, mother, how you came?" Then she became disciple of Haridasa Thakur. She received Krishna Naam from Haridasa Thakur. Took initiation from Haridasa Thakur. So glorious of Mahaprabhu's Parsadas, all are one acharyas, one gems. We cannot taste, cannot follow their feet, dust, little we are, cannot explain anything. Mahaprabhu's Parsadas, Haridasa Thakur, Kaviraj Goswami, and all these things, how they are explaining, we have a little what we read, and our Bhakti Vinod Thakur, Siddhanta Swami Thakur, they gave this commentary to something of understanding just to be received from our Guru Vargas by their mercy. If we get mercy from Haridasa Thakur, we get Ruchi to Naam. Naam is the contents of and Yuga Dharma is there. Other parts are with Harinam. Other parts, all practice are with Harinam. Mathura Vasa, living in Vrindavan, or any Dhamasu, and Bhagavata reciting Sravana, and serve to Vaishnavasu, and serve to devotees, deities, all are part of Harinam. Because Nama Sankirtana Kalau Parama Upaya, Eka Krishna Nama Kare Sarva Papanas, Premera Karana Bhakti Karaya Prakas. Only one name has such power, it will appear all symptoms of love Krishna. Not Krishna prema rasa is different from Harinam. Separate the contents of the sweet, the rasas with the Harinam. It is explained by Rupa Goswami this. In his verse. So this is proper by, but Mahaprabhu in a drama, Leela, he gave one hero to one part. Haridasa Thakur Nama Acharya, Rupa Goswami Rasika Acharya, Rasa Rasa Sahitya Acharya, then Sanatana Goswami or Suruti Shastra, everything is necessary. Everything is necessary. So Mahaprabhu gave one part one acharya to one hero. They did this. Raya Ramananda, who is given so much philosophy of Raya Ramananda, you cannot imagine how he discussed with Raya Ramananda. Mahaprabhu stay with them all this. So all these are important, and we beg their feet dust, their mercy. So our Guru Vargas, the whole life, they serve to their Guru with strict brahmacharya. Day and night did service. How much they did to satisfy their Guru Sadabhakti Damsarasami Thakur. They traveled through our world without anything. Bhaktivedanta Swami Prabhupada, who came without one penny, without one sponsor, without one any help. Only Guru Sad. So all like our Vaishnavas also came with their old age to preach, to satisfy their Guru, to Vaishnavas. If we get some little taste for Harinam, Naam Ruchi. This is the Ruchi will come to Naam. Naam have all rasas. Name is a condense of rasa. When gopis call Shama Sundara, all rasas is there by the name. It comes by name. When they listen name, they become senseless. It's name have. So name without name, it's nothing is exist with this, it's exist with name. So we, to get Ruchi Harinam, Bhakti Vinod Thakur has even about Harinam, we have to pray them. And Haridas Thakur's blessing is necessary in Kali Yuga. In the Nam Sankirtana, is the Harinam, 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 Eva Kevalam, Kalau Nasteva, 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 Vatiranyatha. By His mercy, if we get His mercy, we can get Harinam. This test, if we chant name, Guru Bhargasu will help. Everything will be fulfilled, and we can also preach this. Only preaching of Harinam is necessary, and this is only extreme. If somebody wanted to discuss with logic, with the scriptures, they can understand this. Nikhila Shruti Mauli Dyuti Ratnamala Shruti Nirajita Pada Pankajantam Ayimutta Kuliru Pashamanam Harinamam Vang Samsrayam. All scriptures, Nikhila Shruti Ratnamala, the essence of the scriptures, all Ratnamala means their gems of their gold are in the names heat, they are decorating to him. This is Rupa Goswami, is a beautiful, attractive word. Nikhila, Sruti, Mauli, Ratnamala, beauty, they are shining, Nirajita, they are decorating. Ki Nirajita, Nikhila, Sruti, Ratnamala, beauty, Nirajita, Pada Pankajam, Ai Mukta Kuli Rupashamana. Actually, Harinam, who are liberated souls, they taste this, because we are under control of the material condition. We are this disease, many we also eat, we also drink, we have to sleep, we have to maintain our, keep attention to body, because we are suffering, getting pain, this, that, medicine, that, that, we are conditioned this. So we cannot taste Harinam, because this is divine person, but by chanting, he, Rupa Goswami gave, who have jaundice, Pita Rogo, their medicine is sugar kind. They have to take a sweet. But if first time they take, also they feel bitter, because Pita, it make them all Pita, means bitter. So if they take sweet, also Pita. But if they take again and again, Kannama Rupa Charitadi, Shat Krishna Nama Charitadi, Sitaka Vidya, Pitopataptarasanasya Naruchikan, Kintu Adaradanudinam Kalusaiva Jushtva, Shadvi Kramat Bhavati Tadagada Mulahanti. Gradually, the increase the sweetness and clean the pita and get taste again. So, same, this is like that by the Harinam, by the mercy, our wisdom. So, all they stay with this. And we give Harinam initiation, all mantras also condense this. Without this, this is nothing else. And our basic rasa is, we are servant of Krishna. In constitutional position of the soul is, Jivara Swarupaya Krishna Ranitya Das. He is Krishna Das. Radharani also servant, Nanda Dasoda also servant, also friends also servant, all are servant. This is the written Chaitanya Charitamrita, and this is the basically dasatva, is the basic rasa of everyone. And then some gradation is there according to their strong sraddha and viswasa and vatsalata, you can love, increase like that. But basic is dasa. Basic is the Radharani. Also, Radharani Sivarsa, she told, Dasyaste Krupanayame Sakhe Lidarcha Dehine Bhagavatam. And after Rasalila, Radharani, with Radharani went, and after Krishna Radha left, Radharani also he dissipated. Then Radharani's verse he told, Dasyaste Krupanayame Sakhe Lidhe Desi, I am your Dasi. Please, I am Krupana. Please come to me to see me. Which is there. Some part of their lila sometimes became Radharani angry, and Shiva, Krishna went to Chandravali, and many gopis this angry, and she begged execute to Radharani. Krishna begged execute to every gopis. Every always his character is like this, lila is this. We should not take one part of lila and put our stamp there. This is not like that, and this is not a preaching matter. We are all the Radha Krishna Upasaka. In Ujjala Nilamani, Rasa Sastra, for this lila,